Hello everyone and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to download your digital purchases or items from Etsy after you make a purchase. So make sure you're logged into your Etsy account. You can do this on mobile on your phone, but you'll have to do it on a browser. So open up like Chrome or Safari on your phone and you can do the same thing I'm going to show you here. So once you're logged in, what you want to do is you want to click on your account icon up here, the drop-down menu. Just click into your account and then you want to go to where you see purchases, which is right here under your account and profile. And then it'll open up a new tab and it'll show you all of your most recent purchases. You want to go to the link to the right here once it says delivered that says download files. Go ahead and click into download files. It'll give you a download option there. And then at the very bottom here, you're going to see a button on the link next to the item with a link to that item that says download. Click on download. And then it's as simple as opening up your downloads folder. So for me, I go here where my downloads are, go to downloads, and then you can see here's the item that I downloaded and I can preview it here on my Mac and then you can use it how you want to use it. Another way of finding your downloads and to go ahead and downloading them is through your email. Go to your email and you will get a purchase confirmation email from Etsy like you see here. I would just search for Etsy purchases in the search bar on your email client. Find the purchase, and then you should see an option on the email that says your order is confirmed, and you have a button here that says view your files on Etsy. If you click on view your files on Etsy, you'll be able to see this little drop down here that says status ready to download, and then we can go to view downloads or view receipt. If we click on view downloads, it'll give us an option here where we can actually go and click on download for all the different things that we've downloaded or purchased here on Etsy. If you have any further questions, put those in the comment section below. Thank you all for watching the video. If it helped you out, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.